After writing a YouTube title, writing a description is really a pain. If you feel that writing a YouTube description is really a pain, watch this video completely. In this video, I'm going to write what is the best practice of writing a best YouTube description. So again, I say that you can check the competitor's description. So in this case, check your competitor's description.
The thumbnail.
So click here and see the description. This is what he given. So it doesn't mean that this is the proper one. Different. Now go and check the another video. Another video. Try to observe 4 to 5 videos. You will understand what is the best method to write a description. But don't worry, you don't have to do this much. So you have a solution with VidTechy. VidTechy have given a complete info about how a best video should have a very good description. So create a VidTechy account. It's free of cost. And once you create a free account, come back to SEO tools here and you'll find the description generator. So whatever the keyword you have, take the keyword, come back here. Okay, before we're generating the keywords, see this, because after researching so many YouTube videos, they've given this, what they're telling is, so initially, first, quickly see exactly how to do in as a little time as possible. So what is your main topic you have to mention over here? So it should have about 2 sentences and try to include your main target keywords. Okay, right. Next, description below the fold. Longer description of your video in about 2 to 3 sentences. Like here you write how to lose weight. Then try to talk 2 to 3 sentences about that. And again, try to include your main targeted keywords and consider using bullet points like this. By natural way, by diet, by exercise, like that. Next, timestamps. Okay, because the video is long, maybe people want to lose weight by a diet. So you should mention that, okay, at 1:30 second, I'm talking about how to lose weight fast with a diet, so that directly a person will jump over there. Instead of that, keep on moving forward, which is a time consuming process. So timestamps are very good actually. So make sure that you give a timestamps over here. Next, talk about your channel. What is your channel and what are the topics you're covering? And you can give the channel that main link so that people can see all the videos. And apart from that, regarding the weight loss, you might have done many videos before. So try to link them. Because of this, your views for other videos also increase. So most of the people are not doing this. If you do this, it's really good for you. After that, assume that you're selling some product, physical products to reduce the weight fast. Assume that if you're doing it, mention the links here. Finally, your website link, then your social links so people can find you. And hashtags. Okay, see, clearly it's explained what should be the proper one. Now, go to generator, mention the keyword, how to lose weight fast, and generate description. Automatically, VidTechy will give you description, different description. So this works in such a way that this is getting the description from the top performing videos. These old videos already performed well. Now what you have to do? See, be careful. They also have their own videos. Directly don't copy paste over here. You have to do a little work. So instead of copying them, this content you liked it actually. You want to take this content. Okay. So you're not a good content writer. I want to take it from else. Take this. The problem is again, this is a copy content. Okay. So if you want to eradicate that, again, VidTechy have one more option called rewriter. You find that this guy's description is good. Then right-hand side, rewriter option is there. The paste description, whatever you got it. And what are the links he has given, just remove it. Only the pure content, take it. Yes, then rewrite. So this is all called spinning the content, rewriting the content so that your content will be original. Now this is your main content. Okay, so VidTechy, you have an option here. You can, if you want, you can put a notes over here. It's automatically saved. Then you can directly put it in your description. So they have a suggestion box. How? Now we got the content right. Here, as per the suggestion, write it. Write one sentence, two sentence. Then use timestamps. Then the topics cover, the timestamps, about your channel, links. That's it. A description should be, as we discussed, title is 100 characters, right? Description should be 5,000 characters. Doesn't mean that you have to fulfill 5,000 characters. Less than that you can use. More than that it will not allow anyway. You know what? Whenever you're writing a YouTube description, you are increasing your content, means you are increasing your chances. So more content you write, you have very good chance of performing well. So anyway, I just show you how to take the competence description. Once again, I'm telling you, once you go to VidTechy dashboard, so you have an option called SEO tools. Then here, description generator. First, check the checkboxes, what you have to fill, what are the options, then go to generator. Then mention the keyword here and generate description. You'll be getting a lot of ideas. Pick any one of that, copy it. Now you have a rewriter option. Your content here, remove all the links, only content, only push it and rewrite it. Once you got the copy it and use VidTechy tool here, the VidTechy notes, and paste it over here, which will be auto saved. That's it, guys. I'm telling you, try to do this for your next videos, 3 to 4 videos, and see the analytics. Definitely your numbers will go up. Okay, so if you have any questions on YouTube related things, put it in a comment. Subscribe to our channel so that you'll be getting all the videos, because so many videos we're planning in the future. Thank you very much, guys.